What's happening, guys? I'm Dino, welcome back to my channel. Make sure you hit the subscribe button, make sure notifications are on to keep up to date with all the videos. So Kanye West and Ty Dolla $ign have finally released their collaboration album Vultures, or Vultures 1, on the 10th of February. They had the listening parties a couple of days ago. Everyone was waiting for the album on Friday. It never drops. Everyone was like, oh, it's going to happen again. It's going to be waiting a while to before he releases it. But I guess it dropped on the streaming platforms yesterday on the 10th. So very excited. There's like going to be like 3 volumes. So this is like volume 1. There's going to be 2 more volumes in the coming months, apparently. See if that happens, but yeah, we're gonna get into it. So I'm gonna react to 3 songs off the album today. First 3 songs, which is a song called Stars, which produced by Ye, JPEG Mafia, FNZ, Sean Leon, and Shadow. And then there's a song called Keys to My Life, which features India Love, and that was produced by Ye, Timbaland, Hubie, Shadow, Vinny for Good, and Vaeus. And then a song called Paid, which was produced by Ye, Striv, Max Motive, Christian, and Kill Hoffer. So we'll get to it and excited. Let's go. And obviously all the songs feature Ty Dolla $ign as well. It's not just Kanye West.
Already know what I'm on. Tell them no way to fund me. Pulling up drop top Porsche. Just that glory. I'm
a comfortable. Oh, it says Porsche. I've never heard a Porsche called a Porsche before. That's it. And the cover art's amazing, isn't it? Look.
But just black out. Just black out. Keep a few juice on the staff now. I cash out.
Well, that's controversial. Keep a few juice on the staff now. I cash out. Wow.
Finna go where the stars at, and beyond that, just that rip up the contract, fuck all that. I ain't gotta ask nobody, plug top shorty, but you wanna back it up for me, I'ma play about that shorty, get on the rocks in the morning, ooh. I ain't gotta ask nobody, plug top shorty.
I've never heard someone say they want to blow someone's back out so melodically. I wonder if he's talking about his kids when he said, well, his sons, when he's talking about, I hope he's bright, big and strong. I guess that is what it's about.
That
That was Stars. I guess it's like an intro because it's quite short. But yeah, it's decent so far.
Slow down, you on your way to an overdose. Plus these texts getting way too emotional. Way too much time alone.
These texts getting way too emotional. So is that when you send too many emojis in a text? Oh my God.
Told the guys, you know I'm headed home. I got a trauma bond. Look at what I stumbled on. Another nigga chilling on your couch with pajamas on. Thought I was the only one. How dare you have a nigga in your house eating Papa John's? Where you get that money from? Looking at how far we come, I bought your first Foster Rum. Guess we have.
I guess he's talking about Pete Davidson there when he says someone else is chilling with his pajamas on, eating Papa John's on the sofa. I guess that's what he's on about.
An awesome run. Ever since I lost my mom, you was like my foster mom. Hold me like your only son. Homie like the homies in the shy when they hold their guns. Homie like a trophy in the sky when they know they won. Wasn't it always this way? Wasn't it always this way? Putting it all on display. Using up all your sick days. Put up with all my mistakes. Listen to all my mixtapes. Supposed to be always this way.
I like these bars here. Put up with all my mistakes. Listen to all my mixtapes. Supposed to be always this way. Love it. Love how it's so smooth.
Be always this way. Couldn't it all be so simple? I could have used the last part for the intro. How it sound when you got Yeezy over Timbo. From uptown, but now she rocking Yeezys over Timbos. Like you don't see me beating on your window. Like Chief in the kitchen with the BDs in the endo. But that was me when I was burning CDs for my friends though. Now I can't just take it on the chin like Jay Leno. Now everybody want the info. These bitch
can't take it on the chin like Jay Leno. Oh, see, he's got a big chin.
Just want the pin code. These niggas swear we kinfolk. In a Benzy with a Gen Z getting gentle. If I gotta pay for it, I'ma drive it like a rental. You already know my MO. Is you ready for the Venmo? You already know my demo. You already know I'm impo, Sif. And another baby is my end goal.
Production's firing it, but it's Timbaland this one, so it's like, yeah, you know, Timbaland's one of the best. Yeah. That was Keys to My Life. I love that. Well put together. It was like a smooth from the first song to the second song. It was like a smooth transition. I like that. So next one's Paid. Just like switched up, like the tempo's just gone up like by a notch, innit? So it's like, I guess this is where it really starts the album.
I'm just here to get paid. I'm just here to get paid.
Come with me, I got room in the you're the hottest in the city. You got my attention when you're with me. All this red is spinning, got us dizzy. Dollars all she do it for. I throw this cash, you shake that ass. Get that up front, just throw it back. It's just a job, and that's a shame. You made it plain, you keep on saying.
I love this bit. It's like, I throw this cash, you shake that ass, get that up front, just throw it back. It's just a job, and that's a shame. You made it plain, you keep on saying. I love that, how it rhymed. Man.
I'm just here to get paid. 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 I'm just here to get paid.
Everybody grab somebody, turn his mother into a party. Fellas, take a lady's hand. Ladies, go and choose your man. There's no need to be afraid. Friday night, let's all get paid. 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 Friday night, let's all get paid.
Right, I've got a prediction. This song, yeah, is gonna get like remixed by like all the a lot of house producers for the summer, because this would sound good, wouldn't it? Like in the, like a summer. In the, this is gonna be played in a club in the summer, basically. Shout.
Let's all get paid. Friday night, let's all get paid. Let's all get paid. Let's all get paid. Let's get paid. Let's all get paid. Let's all get paid. Let's all get paid. Let's get paid. Let's all get paid.
That was paid. That was a banger, wasn't it? It definitely turned up a notch from that song. I don't know, obviously, what the rest of the songs are like. That'll be coming. But yeah, that was fire. I like the way it started, the intro, and then that sort of the way it went into the second song were very smooth, and then that song was just like, wow, proper in your face, proper banger, innit? So. Tell me what you thought about the songs in the comments. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Make sure notifications are on to keep up to date with all the videos. I've been Dino, and I'll see you soon.